You know, I just try and bring energy to the bench, get guys going.
I just work hard and do my job, basically. That's what coach preaches.
We're the winningest class. Just being a part of that is more than I ever could have imagined. Going to two NCAA tournaments, hopefully a third. I just hope that I'll be remembered as a part of that class that was able to do those special things.